7/10 of a second. No timeouts for the Grizzlies. Lob for Gasol. Yes! Yes! Oh, what a play!
This time, what a terrific pass by Vince Carter to get Marc Gasol, but the play was phenomenal to run two curls, but the second curl being your big man against a guard because they go to a switch. Vince throws it high enough that only Marc Gasol can catch and finish.
Finishes, he's light on his feet, gets off
bouncy.
The ground. Yeah, he's bouncy, that's exactly right. We've seen Powell all year, driving left, puts it back in his right hand, and posterizes as well, young Lakers defenders.
Gasol against Tolliver, spins him to the bucket, hits the fadeaway, and gets the foul. Oh, what a third by Gasol.
Goes underneath the basket, still fighting, looking for an opportunity to get a score. Hears the whistle, turns, and is then able to knock it down. He was going to kick this one out to Mike Conley for a three. But after hearing the whistle, contorts his body.
Second-year player out of Wisconsin has come on strong for him. Lou Williams has been a great add.
Oh, mama! Power from Powell!
That's what I'm talking about.
You have an opportunity in two. Here's Grizzlies looking for a three-point opportunity.
Gasol, a step-back three for the tie. It's in with 7.6.
Every time we see Clarkson, he just puts on a show. Oh boy, Powell.
Speaking of which, Gasol.
Along the baseline, a quick spin there on Julius Randle, then use that rim and his length.
Down to five. Gasol wants the post up. Here's the delivery out of the double team. Hell, a pretty play to James Ennis.
Bob asking to push it a bit. Trying to get something going in transition. How about Powell Gasol for three?
You betcha! Knocking down the triple! After starting 0 of 5, have hit 4 of 5. And Gasol, fly by Dang. Pretty pass to Jermichael Green!
That is beautiful basketball by Big Spain.
Averaging 3.7 assists per game. Dang flies by. No look. And Jermichael.
Streetless lick.
It's a 4-point game.
Oh,
Simmons! Off the lob.
Pretty.
Number one. Excellent eye contact.
Idea. Gasol against Adams. Goes and dunks and draws the foul.
See him in a nice rhythm.
In the paint. Powell says, get it out of here to Tony Allen.
Jeff Green lost it. Second assist, and what a pretty one it was. Grizzlies an 8-0 run.
Try to build on their 7-point margin. Williams again on the attack. There's Capella. Blocked by Powell. Says, no, sir, not this time.
That was a physical block.
Aldridge, Parker,
an easy turn.